the big message of the election results today are we've got to change. We've got to cut the red tape. If we're serious about recreating jobs and getting all the youth unemployed back into regular work, we've got to start being serious about it and cutting red tape. I heard even Martin Schulz saying that. So, you know, Martin Schulz is a socialist, and it's the socialists and the Greens on the left who make all the red tape. They think that's their sole job in this parliament. They have to listen.